Now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside. I'm out of my head, hopelessly devoted to you.
My favorite color, like the stars.
Jumping in the Benz, and I switch to the ghost. Like,
who's you? Remember this face, cause I'm that bitch you gon' lose to. Dripping in ice, fuck you looking at school.
I just learned that being sarcastic
and seeing if people can actually handle you is not necessarily what other people consider flirting. So,
sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He wears me thinking.
Without a bottom, I think this deserves a gesture of goodwill.
As you wish, sir.
Attention seeking itis. Dr. Darwin, is there a cure?
Yes, getting a life.
Hey, that's my shopping!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you pay for this?
No.
Then it's not yours, is it?
We are all in this together. If Darwin gets to skip class, then so do I.
I thought this was about finding what I'm allergic to.
Yes, that as well.
Well, he's been hanging around with you all day, so maybe he's allergic to stupidity.
A thousand times, I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
Slap, but can also stroke.
Going in the wind as a patty of a tree that is naked. It's verbatim, and it's shaken.
Oh, fake God. I'll fake God, I'll fake God, I'll fake God. Today
goes all my troubles on a burning fire. All lit up and start to smile.
I've grown tired.
A cumbersome man of heaven.
Whose attention you're trying to grab, then stop scrolling and keep watching.
The way to turn on a Taurus is through security. They need security. They need to know that you're gonna be there. They need commitment. They need loyalty. And they don't do casual. If you know a Taurus who is being casual, check on them because they are not okay. In a partner, they look for commitment. They look for stability. They look for serenity. Somebody who can stay calm in the chaoticness of life. Number two, don't go trying to change them. Tauruses have a specific way of doing things that they've done their entire lives. They're incredibly stubborn. Don't try and change them because it will not end well for you. Number three, Tauruses also maintain a sense of security and stability through their senses. They are highly sensual. This means they appreciate a great meal, they love quality items, they love to feel soft, comfortable clothes, they love the flesh, they love to be naked with their partners, they love nature. If you have a nice, comfy home, they will love that.